A Tragic Day by Neil Quiros
and Jayden Bridges.
Back in 1876, there was this married couple that were happy. They lived far away from the city, and one day the wife was in her room picking apples, and then the mailman came to her house and gave her a letter. She went to her room and opened the letter, and it was tragic. Her parents were in the hospital, going to die soon, in a few hours.